Hi guys, today I am going to perform a chemistry experiment for class 7 to show that air contains water vapor. So first for that we need a completely dry glass, a plate and some ice cubes. So first of all we need to place some ice cubes in a dry glass. After placing it, we need to cover it with a plate and wait for a few minutes. So after some time, you can observe that some tiny droplets are around the outside layer of the glass. And after running a finger, you can see that my finger is wet, which concludes that the air is cooled because of the presence of ice. And cold air cannot hold much water. So some of the water vapors present in the air have changed into water drops. So this was my chemistry experiment. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.